Alright. I got some speedball emulsion remover. It's for diazo, which these are not diazo, but I'm going to try it anyways. I'm going to do it right now while it's not raining as hard. Everything says leave it on a couple minutes. Don't let it dry, which I don't see it drying in this weather. I guess I should use some degreaser. I don't have any. So, gotta figure that out. Cold. It's cold up in this motherfucker. Shit. We'll throw on this little heater. threw this together from my nephew yesterday. This is his design. It says Raver. And then we're going to do something on the front. Not sure what yet. And then trial and error. Shit, sorry. Low riding certified, but we put some A's. Just testing shit out, you know. I was going to clean out this screen, but I think I'm just going to save it, man. This is my first one. Yes, it's shitty. Yes, I left paint in it. But, you know, I think I'm just going to just leave it up. Sentimental. For this heater to kick on. I got the screens drying. I bought a larger emulsion scoop. That way I could, you know, I don't have to go back over it twice, hopefully. You know, just one time. Extra brushes. Everybody says you should use the same brush for whatever you're cleaning. So, like on this one, I put emulsion remover. And that'll just be for emulsion remover. Kind of tired. Wasn't feeling 100% this morning. Not exactly sure why. Got new emulsion. This PWR, tiny ass can, probably only good enough for a couple screens, hopefully. This is supposed to be a little more forgiving for beginners. I don't know. I'm going to try it out. As soon as these dry, I'll probably run a couple tomorrow. Oh, that's about it, man. The main thing is I wanted to get those screens. What is it called? I wanted to get them reclaimed. I wanted to reclaim those. So I'll see. Just one. We'll see. Oh, I gotta get warmed up a little. I'm all wet.